hope for hearing damage. At least hearing damage when it comes to a recent event. This stuff is freaking insane. But listen to what it is. It's a substance called the nicotinamide riboside. Just remember NR for short. But let's look at the study. Ready? Here we go. All right, activation of SIRT3 by the NAD plus precursor nicotinamide riboside protects from noise-induced hearing loss. Sounds complicated. It was published in the Journal of Cell. This December 2014. But it's worth the wait. Follow me. Vitamin supplement. This is the short title. Vitamin supplement successfully prevents noise-induced hearing loss. And there's the storyline. The researchers set out about trying to prevent nerve damage by giving mice NR, nicotinamide riboside, before or after exposing them to loud noises. Concerts, you know, partying, you know, whatever mice do. All right, so nicotinamide riboside, NR, was successful at preventing damage to the synaptic connections, avoiding both short-term and long-term hearing loss. And this is where it gets, like, freaking amazing. To conclude, this is their words, not mine. What's more, NR, nicotinamide riboside, was equally effective regardless of whether it was given before or after the noise exposure, i.e. coming home from a loud concert. Now keep in mind, this is only done in animals and it has to be basically confirmed in humans. But we go a little further. Now this is a little technical, but just to give you an idea. What happened is this. They decided to use what's called nicotinamide riboside as opposed to what's called NAD plus. I'm not gonna go into the whole detailed name, or some of you may even recognize on health food stores, especially when it comes to dopamine and Parkinson's and things like that, something called NADH. The reason they went for nicotinamide riboside as opposed to NAD plus or NADH was obviously because this little thing called SIRT3 is NAD dependent, but this is more stable. So they wanted to go this precursor to vitamin B3 instead because it worked better with what they believe was gonna help more effectively help reduce hearing loss because the body could convert it to what it needs to convert it to. And to conclude, they said the NAD plus precursor, nicotinamide riboside, prevents noise-induced hearing loss, as we already went through. Nicotinamide riboside can be administered after acoustic trauma to prevent hearing loss. Prevention of noise-induced hearing loss by NAD or NADR is dependent upon the SIRT3, meaning that it has to be there in order to fix it. And NAD plus and NR prevent noise-induced neurite retraction in the cochlea. So basically, after the noise and your hearing goes, I can't take it anymore, the nicotinamide riboside goes, no, it's okay, and keeps those connections intact, so your hearing is just as good as the day before the concert. Again, incredible substance, NR, something to look for. It's available as a supplement, I know, on a retail level currently, but something definitely to check out. Thank you very much. Once again, Ralph Church Channel, signing off.